Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Palissa, and today I'll be giving out my top 10 Netflix TV shows to watch on Netflix. And please don't forget to like, subscribe, and enjoy the video. Let's get started. We have Money Heist as our first one. So Money Heist is a Spanish TV show, and I'd prefer that if you're gonna watch Money Heist, don't use the voiceover, but then instead use the subtitles, because I feel like sometimes voiceovers are not like really like giving out the product fully than really like watching the real thing out there. And then Warrior Nun, it is very cool. It is also like a fantasy TV show. And also, it looks very biblical, but then it's actually not like very, very, very biblical. Because like, when I first went out there on Netflix, like each episode was named after like a verse from like the Bible. And then next we have The 100. The 100 is my favorite TV show. It's also like more of like a sci-fi TV show, and also it's very real, like very real. And also what I like about The 100 is that there's always something happening, like there's always something interesting happening. So please go try it out. And then we have Stranger Things is also like a sci-fi TV show, and also like a teen TV show. It's kind of scary, but then not too scary. It's not like a horror thing, but then it's like, you know, you get it. And then we have The Society. The Society is also good. It is kind of scary, also like a little, not like really scary. Like for me, it was kind of scary. So The Society, what happens is that it's like a bunch of like teenagers. They go on a trip. When they come back home, there's literally no one. Like by no one, I mean no one. And then now they have to like try to leave, and like, they cannot connect to like anything, like the outer world or like anything. They're literally like, it's like quiet. And then next we have Get Even. Get Even just came out like 3 to 2 weeks ago. It's very good also. So like if you're into like crime / drama TV shows, then this one is for you. Like it's really good. I tried it. And then we have On My Block is also like really good. If you're also into like romantic comedy TV shows, then this one is me. It is really good. Yeah. And sorry, please excuse me by using good many times. Good. Yeah, what it's good, it did. It's very good. And then next we have The Rocky Historian. The Rocky Historian is Rocky Historian is my favorite Korean TV show. By favorite, I mean my favorite Korean TV show. It's actually really good. It has like, it's very real. Very real. And then we have Never Have I Ever also like came out like maybe like a month or two ago. It's also like it is also like a teen / drama TV show, and it's very also like really good. Like, okay, all the shows that I watch are really good, so like that's what I'm saying. Yeah, really good. So yeah. And then last but not least, we have Good Girls. Good Girls is also like a crime / drama TV show. So if you're like into like crime / drama TV show, then this one is for you. And then also like season 3 just came out like 2 weeks ago. So yeah. Thank you so much. Please like and subscribe, and hope you guys enjoyed and like got something from the video. And yeah.